Hello everyone, it's great to see you all again. Today, I'm excited to guide you through fixing the can't find symbol for specified part error that can occur when placing piping components in AutoCAD Plant 3D. Let's dive right in. First, let's explore the potential causes of this issue. The path to the shared content folder may be incorrect. Users might lack access to the content folder, whether it's on a local or network drive. If the content folder is on a network drive, slow network performance could lead to catalog corruption. The associated content folder may have been renamed or moved after the component was added to the specification. For block-based components, the corresponding catalog folder in the catalog content folder might be missing, including the necessary blocks. The AutoCAD block could be corrupted, or the block-based component may not have been created properly. The location of the block-based component might have changed. Lastly, there could be issues with a corrupt installation or deployment. Now that we've identified the possible causes, let's tackle them one by one. Start by running the SPIC editor as an administrator and ensure the path to the content folder is correctly mapped. Navigate to the content folder's location. Right-click on the folder and select Properties. Go to the Security tab, choose the user or user groups, and verify that the user has read and execute permissions for the folder. Note: for Plant 3D admin, additional modify rights are necessary to create and adjust specs and catalogs. If you're experiencing poor or unstable network conditions, this can corrupt both standard catalog components and custom block-based components. Note: if the image of custom block-based components disappears from the catalog, you will need to remap it to restore functionality. It's advisable not to rename or move catalog folders after adding components to the specification. Note: if you do move or rename them, you may be prompted to browse for catalogs each time you open specs, and unfortunately, you will have to remap all the spec components again. To work with custom AutoCAD block-based components, start by copying all relevant XML and drawing files into the content folder. After that, map them into the catalog and add them to the specifications. If you encounter any corruption in the AutoCAD block-based components, you'll need to recreate them. We have a helpful video titled "Create Custom Part Using AutoCAD Block," which you can find linked in the I button. Lastly, if none of the previous solutions resolve your issue, consider performing a clean uninstall of Plant 3D and then reinstalling it, as your installation may be corrupted. For those using a custom deployment for AutoCAD Plant 3D, it's advisable to recreate the deployment and proceed with the installation. That wraps up today's episode. Congratulations on successfully addressing the can't find symbol for specified part issue of AutoCAD Plant 3D on your own. If you found this information helpful, please like, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to hit the notification bell. Thank you for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.